day you hate. The little black boy with no swag who wore his shoes without no lace. But now I'm getting P and getting famous. So you can keep your feet.
Normally, I bet you pay someone to tie you up. Come on! I'll ride slow. Don't worry. All yours, officer. Enjoy. Don't annoy me! There you go. It's yours now.
Gracias, señor. These men will never see daylight again.
Glad it worked out.
Urisen, armas! John! John! Thank God you have come. That wretched animal that Santa has been sent to oversee a massacre in El Sepulcro. Come, we must stop him and finally kill that vermin and all of Allende's other followers.
Go now. My men will show you the way. I will stay with the camp. Maybe the Santa can tell you where to find Javier.
Tell your men not to open fire till I make a move. We don't want to give him a chance to escape. And leave DeSanta to me. I need him alive.
We will wait for your lead, señor.
En el nombre del gobierno provincial del coronel Allende y del estado de este país, te condeno a muerte por traición. ¿Tienes algunas últimas palabras?
No. Come on, quick!
¡Por aquí! ¡Viva la revolución!
¡Hijos de puta!
¡A la batalla!
¡Ojo, pendejo!
¡I chose a bad spot here! It's you first, then Allende!
Quick! Do not let him get
Amigo,
away!
Estoy preparado para ir. ¿Y tú? Jones! Es sin límite, señor. Pero qué desmadre!
Muerto.
Estas balas lo dejarán inválido. Movimiento, compadre.
¡Vámonos! ¡No te mueves, cabrón! Esto puede ser tu hora final.
You're a traitor, Maston.
Get back here, you snake!
No aguantamos a traidores!
Conspirador! Para me...
You can still run away!
No hay salida.
Spare me, and I will make you a rich man.
Vas a pagar de Santa.
Let me go. I am begging you.
Where is Javier Escuela?
Wait. Okay. All right. Shit. All right. Casa Madrugada is holed up there. Now hurry up and kill me, or just let me go. Okay?
Can we kill this piece of shit now, senor? Or would you like to pleasure yourself?
Please! I'll do anything!
It is time to make a decision, my friend!
Now we're even, Captain!
It is done. Come on. Now we find your friend.
Excuse me, mister.
Come on. You can't give up now. I am glad it was you, compadre. Why are you stopping?
Yeah. There's some things you gotta finish yourself.
That man is responsible for hundreds of innocent deaths. Maybe thousands. He will burn it.
We all will, my friend.
Espinosa is dead. The Santa is dead. The army is without leaders. We must move on Allende now, before it's too late.
First, you need to help me find Javier Escuela. We was friends once, long time ago, but not anymore.
Friends, make the worst enemy.
You're telling me.
Known in this province, he was a revolutionary one, but then he went to your country. Now they say he kills for anybody who will pay.
Whoa.
Go, keep moving.
That sounds about right. This place is deserted. Is it always this quiet?
Ahora mismo!
Abraham Reyes!
It's over! You hear me?
Stop! It is a trap!
I thought we were friends!
Chipelao, estos balazos no fallarán!
A la batalla!
Traidores!
Estate cerca, que vamos por aquí.
¡Cabrón!
Tenemos otra baja aquí!
¡Viva la revolución!
¡Ahora mismo! ¡Mátalo!
¡Observa mi puntería, pendejo! ¡Es perfecto!
¡Órale! ¡Desprecio a los traidores!
de mi puntería.
I cannot hold him off for much longer.
¡Detengo a los traidores!
¡Me dan medallas!
¡Carajo!
¡Traidor! ¡Me das disgusto!
¡Ahora es cuando!
¡Ah! ¡Traer cabezas de rebeldes como prueba!
¡Think I'm looking bueno!
¡La guerra es una maravilla! ¡Eres mío, pendejo!
Prepare to die!
Hey, you, lady. Where's Javier Escuela?
Javier Escuela? He hasn't been seen around here in months. You shot up this place for him, huh? I wouldn't spit on him if he was on fire.
I don't blame you. But Captain DeSanta said he was here.
And you believe him? You must be more stupid than you look. Go shoot up some place else.
Tenemos que movilizar fuerzas en el extremo sur de la llanura para que los flancos del este y el oeste.
Where is Abraham Reyes?
Here, amigo. Here. Well. Look who it is. The American bandit turned bounty hunter who is about to win the Mexico Revolution.
I don't know about that, mister.
No, but I do, Mr. John Marston. I do. A man like you or me with just a few such men, I tell you I could rule the entire country. Hey, hermanos unidos, set my people free! Libre Mexico!
Mexico! Mexico!
Their energy is like food to me. I feel I was sent for them and they were sent to me.
Good for you.
When I rule these people, I shall be fair and judicious and wise. How so, you ask? Very simple. I know these people. I know this land. In short, I can make them better.
It must be pleasant to be a man so at one with his destiny.
Ay, Dios mío, I don't do it for myself, John Marston. I do it for my people.
Well, exactly.
Sarcasm, my friend, should be beneath a man such as you, don't you think?
Very little is beneath a man such as me.
Okay, well, in that case, I assume a little robbery will be a pleasant day's work. All in a good cause, of course. Come, my brother. Let us strike while the iron is hot. Vámonos, Mr. Ma...
Let's go!
Vamos! You must tell me more, John. Are my sources correct? Oh, watch what you're writing!
Not exactly. We were friends once. A lot's changed since then.
Now that we are friends, I hope you will give me some warning if you get a sudden urge to kill me.
You'll be the first to know when I kill you, I promise. So where are they?
Who?
Williamson and Escuela.
I'm not sure exactly where. They are definitely in Mexico.
That much I know already. You told me you found them.
And I would... Carajo, cuidado, John.
If I find out you're lying to me, Reyes, you'll really see the man I used to be.
I will give you your friends, I promise. Just give me time. So how did you meet these Williamson and Escuella?
We ran in the same gang together, under a fella called Dutch. We were all bad kids, lost, angry, and forgotten. He kind of saved us.
And turned you into criminals?
Dutch didn't see us that way. We robbed banks, stole from the rich, and we gave the money to people who needed it more.
So he was a revolutionary too, like me?
I suppose. He saw that the system of power was rotten, that good people had been crushed for too long, and he believed that change could only succeed if it was brutal and relentless, make America what he felt it was supposed to be.
I like the sound of this man, Dutch. Another violent idealist. Where is he now?
I don't know. But I gotta find him once I'm done with them two. In the end, he went insane. Lost faith in everything.
Yeah, you're slowing us down, Marston. You have quite a story, John Marston. I really am a little jealous.
Jealous?
Of his poetic potential, I mean. He would make an excellent corrido.
A bullfight?
No, mi hermano. That is a corrida. No, a corrido is as Mexican as Mexico itself. A song, a poem, a story, a ballad. A musical tribute to a heroic man and a great deed.
You're supposed to be protecting me.
Allende is nothing more than a perrito for General Sanchez.
A what?
Oh, watch what you're writing. If he asked Allende to eat the shit out of his culo, Allende would do it.
That's a loyal dog.
Sanchez isn't stupid. He knows the only way to keep power is to control the countryside, the peso. And for that, he needs vicious idiots like Allende.
He's certainly vicious.
Allende came from poverty, and look now at how he treats the poor.
It's strange, all right. Allende is a peasant who wants to be a nobleman, and you're a nobleman who wants to be a peasant.
Have you ever had the feeling that you are living history, John?
Ain't we all living history?
From a little boy, I always knew I was destined for greatness. My nursemaid used to tell me, Abraham, one day, everybody will know you.
Good for you.
First, Allende will fall. Then I will march on the capital for Sanchez. ¡Carajo! ¡Cuidado, John! Where do you live in America, John?
I have a small place up in West Elizabeth. You been?
Not far now. Mierda, you're slowing us down, Marston. The train will be leaving soon.
What's on that train that's so important?
I received information that the army is transporting a vast quantity of supplies to distribute to their forces.
Do we have a plan?
I will explain when we get there, but those supplies won't be arriving.
I figured as much.
Today, Allende will pay a high price for his treason.
So listen, this train is filled with valuable supplies we need, but it's also filled with government troops. We'll set up a very loud distraction, you can board the train, and then you can disconnect the army cars, huh?
Okay.
Okay, but listen, we've got to get this done before the train rolls out of the station.
You make it sound so easy.
Well, did I not promise you fun times, amigo? Eh?
There are too many soldiers. We must surprise them. Here, take this knife. You can use it to kill the guards quietly. Wait until I distract them. Then get on that train as fast as you can, Jung. Wait here while I create a distraction.
Suave! Viva la revolución!
Rebeldes, alerta, rebeldes,
soldado! Escucha, loco.
Move like a cat onto that train. Magnificent. Go ahead and blow the armored car and take whatever you need, my brother.
Vámonos.
Quick, brother, we don't have much time. Come on, my friend. Get the hatch open.
Sorry, partner.